Let's see what happens. No guns, no guns, no guns. It's a PK. No, aren't gonna hit me. How does that hit 7, bro? Get me up. I actually have no bullets. You just fucking dipped, bro.
I'm in danger.
Oh my god. These guys are so fucking horny, bro. Oh! Holy shit, dude!
Massive keyboard because I don't want it.
I had 2,000 plus hours playing on controller before I switched over. There was no point in me switching personally. That's a good one. I mean, it's just like the one game I left out of like, what, like 100 plus games I just don't leave. It's alright. Spray my ass off, bro. Fuck the burst, going crazy. Wait, that wasn't the same the guy that's just shooting him in the face. Wait, what? For a really, really long time. Okay, so that situation, right? What happened was, what you can do, that's a really, really small tech. The reason why the door opened, right? Was because that Wraith on the ground was spamming the door. And I recognized he was spamming the door, right? So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna slightly pull off the door so it pulls open a super slight bit on my side. And so if he had the option to stick the res, or if he got off the door would open and I could spray him for free because he doesn't realize it, right? And so that's like one really, really small tech thing you can do to play doors better, you know. So interesting topic though, for sure. Famous.
Back one.
Hello? What's a crazy? I legitimately could have hit that Kraber shot when I spun on the Octane if that guy wasn't lagging his ass off, because he skipped past my Kraber shot, it felt like.
Two here. I need some push over.
I gotta stop moving long. God!
Back him.
That's what I'm saying! There's no way!
One more.
Like, there's no fucking way! I will be getting off.